Hey there, so you wanna know how to refer someone that you trust? In this video, I'm gonna show you exactly how to do that. Are you ready? Let's go. Hey there, my name is Matt Ward and I help service-based business professionals get more word-of-mouth referrals in their service-based business. If you're new here, well, welcome. I hope that you subscribe and click the bell. Ding, ding, so that you don't miss a single thing that I put up on the channel, which happens to be each and every week. Now to this week's pressing question, how do you refer someone that you trust? It's actually pretty simple, but most people do this the wrong way. You see, we've built a lot of time in building relationships with other people, and then we fall flat on our face when it comes time for the referral. So let's take, for instance, that you find out that your realtor friend is looking for new listings. And a week after you hear this, you hear somebody in conversation say that they're considering selling their home. So now what you wanna do is you wanna get into a conversation with this potential prospect and pre-qualify them to make sure that they're the right fit. Are they the type of client that your realtor friend is looking for? Is it the type of house that they sell? Is it in the town that they service? Because that's a big deal. And also look and maybe consider time frame. So have a conversation with the prospect about what their goals are. Look, it's not your job to sell the listing for your realtor friend, but it is your job to pre-qualify and ensure that you're connecting them with the right person. At the end of the day, this is effectively your client, even though they're a prospect, and you need to get them to the right person to make sure that it's a good fit. Once you know it's a good fit, now what you're gonna do is you're gonna do an email connection to both people. That's the game changer. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna email your realtor friend and you're gonna CC the prospect. Subject line, introducing X person to X person. And in the body of the message, you're gonna make it very clear. You met the prospect at this place, they were talking about this, you had a conversation, you mentioned that you would connect them with your realtor friend, and they are expecting a call from your realtor friend. You wanna put that in the body of the email message, because what that now does is it clearly indicates to your realtor friend that they need to call this prospect. It also clearly indicates to the prospect that they are willing to take the call. That's the key, right? So now you've facilitated this. At that point, you can step out. Then hopefully, your realtor friend calls the prospect, signs them up, and sells their house. That's how you refer someone you trust. I hope that you subscribe and click the bell so that you don't miss a single video that I put up on the channel. And don't forget to add your comments below here on YouTube so that we can continue the conversation. And until next time, which is next week, don't forget to live happy, smile a lot, and high five everyone around you.